Today marks 5 years since a school shooting at Dixon High School. On May 16, 2018, while seniors were in the gym practicing for graduation, Matthew Milby walked into the school with a gun and opened fire. School resource officer Mark Dallas heard the shots and fired back, then chased the 19-year-old out of the school and was able to stop him before anyone was hurt. A judge ruled Milby not fit for trial in both 2018 and 2019. But last year, he pled guilty and was sentenced to 30 years in prison.